He must be a parent of a charter school.